The definition of a recording studio has changed so much over the years. I used to believe in the traditional model because that's what I grew up in, that it was a fancy place with beautiful wood walls and floors and, you know, a dead part and a live part and a big fancy console and everything else. I still love that definition, but I have come to realize in recent years that a recording studio can be anywhere where talented people get together and create.